An online petition to get a Breaking Bad makeshift grave moved is gaining momentum. Funeral services were held for fictional character Walter White. About 500 people have signed the petition. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese explains why they feel this is insensitive.
It's going to be difficult to look up and see, something going on over there that really shouldn't.
A real funeral, a real burial spot, a real cemetery. All for a fictional meth-making TV character? That's the way some New Mexicans feel after services for Breaking Bad's Walter White Saturday at Sunset Memorial Park.
This is too much. You know, I bring my family here to visit their grandpa, my wife to visit her dad, to see people over there taking pictures in the future. It's not right.
Organizers of the pretend funeral and the headstone placed at the cemetery say they aren't trying to disrespect anybody.
I just saw a platform and opportunity to raise money and to create more tourism here for Albuquerque and New Mexico, which is much needed with the economic state of life that we have here in New Mexico.
The money raised will go to charity, but for residents like Manuel Ariano, it's not only what's happening now that's concerning.
What's going to happen come Christmas and come Thanksgiving on those hard days for me and my family? That, you know, it's hard to come. When we miss my father-in-law so much, it's going to be hard to see people over there decorating something that for somebody that wasn't real.
For now, residents like Ariano will push to get more signatures on a petition and get Walter White's faux burial spot moved somewhere else. Reporting in Albuquerque, Regina Ruiz, Action 7 News.
At this moment, Walter White's headstone is not at the cemetery. It's been moved to Vernon Steakhouse and will remain there for the next few days while the dirt settles.